45 years ago, the Watcher fought his way here alone, and in his bravery took upon himself the burden of our hope.